Nick and Marissa, come help take stuff out the car, please. Listen to what I'm saying and go clean your feet off. I don't need sand in the house.
Don't mind if I do.
Yes, Nick? Can I please just relax?
Karen, can you put some aloe on my back, please?
All right, thank you.
What's all this sand doing in here?
Hey, Nick, why is there sand all over the bathroom floor?
When it's time to watch a movie in school. Only black people put tape on the back of the remote when the back piece get lost. Me at 7 years old after my mama give me an old fashioned ass whooping. I'm running away. No suicidal shit, but sometimes I be wanting to tell my mama to shut the fuck up. In the black family, when you sick, the minute you laugh, you not sick no more. Get up and go wash some dishes.
The giant horse cock weighs over 11 pounds.
The fucking what?
A Glock holding 30, your high low test. Better watch who you hang around, my nigga, cause I seen it. Everyone in your squad can switch. DB, SB, 3272, nigga, that's my partner. Them GL, OB, EABB, nigga, that's my partner. Them nigga, DB.
What's the time before it gets overcooked?
I set a timer for it!
Always wash your pot right after you use it.
What do you think I'm doing?
First thing first, put the vegetable in the fridge. I am literally doing it in front of you!
Just don't talk to me like that.
When someone's in front of the thing you want, and you have to pretend you're looking at what's next to them.
These are a few things that all siblings do. If you have a sibling, watch this video and let me know if I'm correct. And if I am, you have to drop a like on this video. Anyway, let's begin. Number one, mastering a technique called leverage. Trust me, every single sibling on planet Earth knows what leverage is. Your sister or brother comes home late and says to you, "Don't tell mom. Come on, please, don't tell mom." Okay. I have leverage. Now you owe me a favor. And we can use that leverage to get what we want from our sibling. It's a beautiful thing that only siblings have. Number two, doing things for the sole reason of just pissing off your sibling. I don't know, pranking them, telling on them to mom and dad, making fun of them, embarrassing them in front of their friends. Just things to piss them off. Every sibling does it. It's funny. No one cares. Except for the sibling that's low-key getting bullied. But it's really love. It's love. And last but definitely not least, at number three, having secrets that your parents will never know about. Oh, why is the painting not there anymore? Oh, because we were having a fucking Nerf battle and we broke it. Parents will never find out because we keep it between each other. Siblings do this. If you have a sibling, you know what I'm talking about.
Hey guys. Do you have a tape measure?
I think I do. Yeah. Here you go.
I do have a highlighter.
Here you go.
You really think I'm gonna leave the house without a pump?
Come on.
Here you go. Don't die.
Hey, can I use your perfume?
Yeah, you can use it when I'm done. You are so lucky I brought my keyboard today. You're so lucky.
This is proof that we all live the same life. Look, I'm gonna say some relatable shit that we all do, and let me know in the comment section if you do any of these things. Please tell me I'm not alone, because if I am, I'm gonna feel weird as shit. Anyway, let's begin. Number one. Alright, this one's like really specific, but when you guys see somebody make a typo online or something, am I the only person that would look down at their keyboard to see if the wrong letter's next to the correct letter? You know, to see if they actually made a typo, if they just completely fucked up? I don't know, maybe I'm fucking weird and nobody does this. Number two, there's no way I'm the only person that when I'm watching a movie or a TV show and a character like drops dead or something, I'll like watch the actor and see if they twitch or some shit or if they're breathing. You know, catch them out for being a shit actor. Maybe I'm just a critical person, but let me know if you guys do the same shit. Like try and watch out for errors in films and movies, like catch a camera or some shit. I don't know, I'm weird. And last but definitely not least, at number three. Alright, you know those YouTube ads on like monetized videos? Like the 10 and 15 seconds one that you can't fucking skip? I can't be the only person that will look away and like try to not look at the ad. Just to not give those bastards the satisfaction of getting my attention. Not letting me skip the fucking ad. Who do you think you are? Piece of shit.
Oh my god!
Oh my motherfucking god, no he. Vampire could have caught me in Stacy.
Good morning, class.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Today we are taking the final exam. I hope y'all use the study guide.
Yeah, sure.
Because none of those questions are on this test. Now, the final is on 13 chapters of things we never went over in class. The final is not multiple choice. The final is 50 questions. I need 3 paragraph answers for each question, including a 30-page essay on the back. The final is worth 100% of all of your grades, meaning if you fail this final, you get an F in every class you're taking this semester, and you get dropped from college. Any questions? Put your goddamn hand down. Now, everybody ready?
No, yeah.
I think so.
Okay, you may begin the exam. Pencils down! Pencils down! Pencils down! That's it! That's it! That's it! It's over! It's done! Time's up! Pass the test for yo!
Oh.
Where are you going?
Yeah, I know. I'll take out the trash, okay? Sheesh. Kyle? You got something to tell me? Huh? What are you doing tonight? Oh, no. Who the hell's Kyle? And why is he asking what you're doing tonight? No way! I'm gonna let something like this happen! Not in my house, and not with my daughter!
Oh, he's just a friend.
Really?
You think I was born yesterday?
Oh, he's FaceTiming.
Don't mind if I do. Sup, buddy? Yeah. You wanna know what my daughter's doing tonight?
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. I'm sorry you feel that way, okay? If I hurt you, it's definitely your fault, and that has nothing to do with me. Maybe you shouldn't be sensitive, okay?
You know, parents can come up with some very stupid rules. Like, say I want to play outside, right? I'm like, yo, can I go outside? They're like, okay. You can have fun today, but you can't have fun tomorrow. Like, what? That's absolutely stupid.
No.
Look at Mr. Lou's shirt. It looks like he's going golfing. Pretend like you're working.
Why are you guys laughing?
Oh, Luke told me a funny joke.
Oh yeah? What was the joke?
Why did the chicken cross the road? To get to the other side.
I'll let you guys continue your work.